When it comes to stage stars, they don't get much bigger than Sutton Foster, leading roles in Broadway and West End productions, two Tony Awards, and a big birthday tribute from her co-star, Hugh Jackman.
We also know that we have to share her with millions and millions of other people, so I thought it would be appropriate tonight for someone who is, I think, one of the best actors alive today. And outside of our industry, she has fans all over the world. So I thought we could all sing Sutton Foster happy birthday.
Now, one of her stage shows is hitting movie theaters around the world, and Sutton joins us now from New York. Sutton, it's such a pleasure to speak to you today. I'm such a huge fan of yours.
Oh, thanks. It's such a pleasure to speak to you, too.
Oh, great. All the way in New York there. We're going to get to this very cool movie event very soon, but we must start with that clip we just saw. He is a national treasure here. We can't say a bad word about Hugh Jackman. What's it like working with someone like Hugh Jackman on Broadway in The Music Man?
Oh, he's the best. His reputation is impeccable, but being able to share this experience with him, work with him every night, the greatest thing that's happened out of the entire experience is that I can now call him a friend. I just never anticipated that. As talented as he's more generous, more kind, more lovely than he is talented. And that says a lot.
Oh, it does for sure. And by the sounds of it, he thinks equally as well of you. 8 shows a week. Does that mean you're kissing Hugh Jackman 8 times a week?
Yeah.
Yeah. That must take you right back to your Shrek days, I suppose. Yeah. I guess have our cross to bear.
Exactly.
Now, this is really exciting because the show that's been screened in theatres around the world, including here in Australia, is Anything Goes, which is one of Cole Porter's biggest hits. We're going to take a look here. You starred in that show in New York and in London. In London with one of my favourite actors, Robert Lindsay. Is it as much fun to make as it is to watch?
Yes. It is unbelievably joyful. And especially after the last year and a half, 2 years, and still in the uncertainty that we are living in now, it was such a thrilling, joyful experience to be able to bring this show back. I did it on Broadway 10 years ago, so it was revisiting 10 years later. And I can't say enough about Robert Lindsay. He is he always has a devilish twinkle in his eye, and you never know what he's up to. And he is a joy to play with on stage. And it was a dream to not only be back on stage after such a long time, but to be part of such a joyful show and then for them to capture it. And now it can be seen all over the world forever, which is very cool.
Yeah, this is unreal. We're starting to see a lot of stage shows being turned into movies. But what's this going to be like? I mean, how's this going to translate onto the movie screen? Because the audience is such an integral part when you're on stage.
Yeah, I mean, this is different because this isn't, this is actually the stage production filmed. We ended up filming it over 3 performances, and then we did a couple of days where we sort of shot closer in. But I know you, as an audience member sitting in the theater watching it, you're also going to hear the audience that is there watching the show when we shot it. So I still haven't seen it because I think I'm scared, but I can't wait to see it. So I'm actually going to sit in the big theater and see it on the big screen, so which I think is going to be wild. I'll probably do it through my eyes.
I was just going to ask that because we love going to see these stage shows and seeing people, stars like yourself. Do you go to a lot of shows yourself? And yeah, this will be the first time you see yourself on stage.
I know, right? It is sort of... I do. I try to see as much theater as I can because every time I see anything, especially now sitting in an audience and sharing a... There's nothing like live theater. You know, you have this shared experience, the people on stage, the audience. It's this thing that happens. Gary Wilmot, who's in Anything Goes, he said, we're in the business of making memories because what we do is only in our minds until now, you know, with Anything Goes, which is captured. Now, you know, like my daughter, when she came and saw the show, she's like, I want to watch it again. You know, I'm like, well, you have to actually go to the theater and sit there and watch it. But now she can, you know, press a button and watch it. But there's something about seeing live theater. I'm always inspired. I'm always left like, I feel like I'm part of something and I want to go out into the world and create.
Oh, well, this is fantastic. Not everyone is lucky enough to get to go to Broadway or to the West End, but now we get to bring it home with us and we can see this. I love you in Flight of Conchords, of course, younger as well. Oh. So you've made loads of memories already for us, and now we get to see you again on stage. For details on the theater release, head to anythinggoesmusicalcinema.com. Sutton, it really was a pleasure. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you. And I told Hugh I was talking to you all, and he says hi.
Ah, that's nice of you. Thank you so much. God bless. Take care. And keep making memories. You're great.
Okay, you got it.